they may be tired of England. They'll never know the England that we know. Never know where the ones with the dreams go, no. Never notice the skies with their eyes down low. We'll never be tired of England. United in rain in the cities. To turn all the pain and the bitterness.
In many ways, we thought, we listened to the track and thought it was some kind of, it was a, kind of like a ballad to England, and it's they're not saying they're tired of England, they're saying about everything that they really enjoy about it. So we wanted to make a film that sort of brought all of that out, like the Wicker Man, old English traditions and kind of stuff like that.
Yeah. So we're currently in this location here, which is a magistrate's court, big stairwell. We've hung up ribbons and things like that to make it look a bit more like Maypole, paganism, all that sort of jazz. And so we're just going through the standard band shoot where you get all the different angles, mid shot, wide shot, so you have lots to edit to. We also shot in the weekend, we shot on Saturday with a load of friends dressed in pagan outfits.
The state of the roots is a bit low. Generations of grips with the kids in tow. With the blues, the grey, the green, the brown. So lonely nights of town. So let them bring you down.
I think the inspiration initially came from Ed Larrikin, who was in Larrikin Love at the time, and he was always whinging about England, so that sparked it off. But it's kind of ambiguous, really. It doesn't suggest that we're tired of England. Just paint a quick picture and poses a question, maybe. So we're in this disused magistrate's court, a lot of cells, and it's quite atmospheric. Scary.
Scary in the cells?
Yeah.
We just wanted as many masks as possible. We didn't get to wear the masks.
People dressed up in odd 70s pagan outfits skipping around.
In slow motion.
Around the city in masks.
Square mile.
That's every day.
It looked quite scary.
Which is, I think we should see a lot more of that.
Yeah, maybe that can be one of Boris Johnson's things.
Yeah.
Dick.
No more drinking on the tube, but...
But pagan celebrations widespread.
Here we go.
They'll never bring us down, no. While the Queen of England sits on her throne, a bingo cards and chicken bone. Don't drink yourself to a lonely death in casinos and most of them. Drink yourself to a lonely death in casinos and porcelain. So sing your song of a Banbury cross. Don't breathe a word about your lust. Frost old left in the ball and dawn. Cut size cars and top shows pull. How can they be tired of England? How can they be tired of England?
Thank you.